With the trailing brake shoe secure, attach the anchor spring to the bottom of both brake shoes. Then just swing the new shoe into place, making sure the adjuster seats properly on the top side. And just like we did with the other shoe, push the retaining pin through the backing plate and install the new retaining spring and cup to hold the new brake shoe in place.